Welcome back to another video, guys. As you guys saw, I do have bags for the S4 now. I made the impulsive decision of buying them because there is a car show in town here in Colorado. It's called Low Class Militia. Make sure to go ahead and follow them on Instagram. They might be coming to your city, and you can put your car in the car show. So everybody at the car show is going to be bagged, and I know that. And the S4 is just on coilovers, which I just installed not too long ago. So I made the impulsive decision and I bought some bags from Bag Riders. That's the company who I went through. And I chose the Airlift 3P system. So it's super easy. If you want bags, make sure to go ahead and hit up bagriders.com. And I actually used a discount code from a guy who's actually sponsored by Bag Riders here in Colorado. He has a bagged Ferrari and a bagged Supra. So I think he just started his YouTube channel for his bagged Supra and the Ferrari. So I'll make sure to leave his information down below, his discount code, and a link to bagriders.com. So a huge shout out to you guys for getting these here super fast. It said like 5 to 7 business days. They got here in like 3 days. So, that was super quick. So today is Tuesday. I'm going to try to remove the suspension off the S4 tonight. And then tomorrow I don't work. So I'm going to go ahead and install the bags tomorrow. I'm not going to show too much of the process. Just because I kind of showed it in my last video installing the coilovers. So I'll go ahead and keep you guys updated. But again, make sure to go ahead and follow Low Class Militia, Bag Riders, and I think his name on Instagram is called like THTSTZ. But I'll go ahead and leave it down below here, okay? So I'll keep you guys updated. Hopefully we can get the suspension off tonight. So a little update, we did the front two coils, we already removed them, but the top bolts that go onto here were fully bent and stripped. I think I kind of over-tightened them last time, so I'm going to have to go to Audi tomorrow and buy two new ones, but the front twos are out. We're going to go ahead and work on the rear two. We got Peter here.
Hey, go subscribe to my channel.
Go subscribe to his channel. He just bought a new...
A Beamer right here.
A BMW? No, I'm just fucking... Bro, he bought a Supra? Nah. No, he actually bought a Supra, so go ahead and subscribe to his YouTube channel. What's your YouTube channel?
Dude, do like a...
Here, I'll go ahead and throw it like...
A little pop.
Right here pop somewhere. Right there. And we got Isaac. If you need super tight bolts loosened, hit my guy up.
I'm fucking dead.
And then we got Franny right here. He just blew his motor. But yeah, I'll go ahead and keep you guys updated. We'll probably finish this tonight and I'll keep recording tomorrow. And just like that, we're on bags now. So as you guys just saw, I am aired out in a parking lot right now. It is about 12 p.m. It took us about a day and a half to fully finish the bags. So I'm super tired, so sorry if I sound super tired or seem super tired, but we're finally done. I'm just super happy we were able to finish installing the bags before the weekend because I'm not sure if I've mentioned it, but I am going to be entering the S4 in a car show. That's going to be inside the convention center here at Denver, Colorado. It's called Low Class Militia, so go ahead and follow them on Instagram, but... Huge shout out to Bag Riders, Airlift, for sending me these bags super quickly. So if you want to go ahead and bag your car, make sure to hit up bagriders.com and use the code down below. But yeah, let me go ahead and show you guys how I have the controller mounted, how I mounted my trunk setup for now, and how the car is looking. And I'll kind of go over some of the difficulties that I went through installing the bags, just because I didn't record too much of the installation, because I knew it was going to take long, and if I record and do the installation, it was probably going to take twice as long. So let me go ahead and get you guys out and record the car here for you. So let me go ahead and show you guys the outside. This is how the S4 is sitting, fully aired out. Front's a little lower than the back's, but I have to figure out why the back isn't tucking like the front. So I'm not sure if it's usually like that or if I have to adjust the rear shocks, but this is how it looks. No rubbing issues at all. So if you're thinking of bagging your car, I definitely say do it. Don't hesitate. Let me go ahead and show you guys my trunk setup. So I have, it looks really ugly right now, so I'm thinking of doing like a hardwood, like a wood floor, probably like a dark color to match to the whole trunk. So there's my tank, my compressor, and my management. Everything is being routed to my back, right here where the battery's at. So I'm super happy I didn't have to run anything to the front. I still have to zip tie a lot of the things in the back, so it doesn't look as crazy, but here's the S4. So yeah, it's been a long day, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here, you guys. But thanks again for helping me reach 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. I know it's not a lot to some people, but it's a lot to me. I started at 200 and now I'm at 1,100, I believe, somewhere around there. So thanks again for watching, you guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share this video, and keep watching. Other than that, stay tuned for the next one. You guys have a great night. Misunderstood is not saying right. Can't read your mind, what you feeling like? She asked what we are, such as one night. Going hard for this music, make sacrifice.